What is up, you guys? It's your girl Victoriaa, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this vlog is going to be getting ready for my step performance on Saturday. Today is Wednesday, November 1st, first of the month. So I have a performance on Saturday, like I said. It's for our school, and I have to get ready. I have to do my hair, I have to do my nails, I have to do my toes. I have to get pretty, you know? Gotta look presentable. I got my dress already that my mom had mailed to me. So the dress is ready. I have to order a few things, but as of now, the schedule is wash my hair today, put on my wig tomorrow, Friday go to the mall so I can get my eyebrows and my armpits waxed, and possibly get new jeans if that's what we're performing in, and then Saturday I perform. Yeah, so I'm gonna take you guys on a little journey with that. So right now it is currently 4:43, and I'm about to do my hair. I'm gonna wash my hair. This is what it's looking like right now. It's just in a slick back, but like a messy, very messy slick back. So I'm gonna wash it, I'm gonna style it, I'm gonna do the cornrows so they're ready for the wig tomorrow. So I'm not gonna record the process of me washing my hair, because if you want to see that process, go watch my hair care video right here. Go watch it, and you'll see the whole process of how I do my hair, or like at least the washing process. So yeah, let's go wash my hair. I'll see you guys when I'm done washing it and I'm about to start braiding. All right, you guys, I'm back from washing my hair. It is currently 5:40. I'm gonna blow dry it, and then I'm not gonna braid them into cornrows tonight because I have practice. So I'm gonna figure out what to do with them before practice, and then tomorrow I'll do the cornrows. But yeah, so I'm gonna watch Modern Family as always. So yeah, I'll catch you guys when my hair is fully blow dried. My hair is blow dried, and I decided I'm gonna do my cornrows tomorrow between my classes, because I'm too tired, I'm too lazy tonight to do them, and I have practice, like I said, so I'm not gonna have time to finish my whole head, because I need them small like my mom does them, so that wig is flat on my head. So I'm gonna like blow dry them one more time, like to fully stretch it out, and then I'm just gonna do like two slick backs like this for practice, tie it, and then go to bed. Well, do my stuff, do my homework and everything, but like that'll be it for today. So I'll catch you guys when I basically have them in the two slick back ponytails, whatever you want to call them. I'm done with my hair. I put this bandana on because obviously I didn't put gel in it, so like it's not slick like it should be, or like I like it to be. So I just put this bandana on to kind of cover that. But I got my two puffs, and it's currently 8:15, and I'm just gonna chill here until practice, and then that's it. But yeah, but that's really it for day one of getting, I don't know how to call it, but I want to say, like, if I figure out what to call it, I'll put it there. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for day two. Hey guys, so as you guys can tell, I did not do my hair. Yeah, I am going to do the ponytail instead tonight,
And I have a lot of things to do tonight. So right now I'm on my way to finish getting ready so I can go to the mall and get my eyebrows done, my underarm, and then get new jeans. And then when I come back, I have to do my toes and then my hair. And then tomorrow we have dress rehearsal and everything like that. So I don't know if I'm gonna like record a lot in the mall because the mall is super big. But if I do, you guys will enjoy that. And then, but yeah. So today is Friday, November 3rd. I just woke up from a nap. But yeah, anyway, so catch you guys when I'm back from the mall. What's up, guys? It's 10:33. The shuttle that was supposed to take us to the bus to the mall did not come. We had to Uber there. Disrespectful. We had to Uber there. And then I got the jeans. I got my eyebrows done. And then I just came from practice. So I'm all like sweaty, but whatever. So, but right now I am going to get all my stuff ready for tomorrow, like dress rehearsal. And in the actual performance, like my shoes, everything like that. So I'm gonna get that ready and then I'm going to do my hair. So let's cue the montage. I can't believe I believe that. I'm finally done with my hair. this is so tight. Like, that's how I know it's not moving tonight, because it's super tight. I got a do-rag, a scarf, and then this bonnet. This is not moving tonight, and it better not move tonight. So now I vacuum, like you saw. Now I am about to go shower. It is 12:09 midnight, Saturday, November 4th. Yeah, but anyways, I'm gonna go shower, and then I'm going to do my toes. My toes right now are blue from my last vlog, so I'm gonna switch it to white, because it'll just look better with the dress. Even though my toes might not show as much, but it's just like, I usually go with white for everything, because it's like, it's literally, I have three colors. I have white, blue, pink. My dress is red, so I could do pink, but no. So that's what I'm gonna do. Actually, I'm gonna go finish my leftovers from the mall. I got Charlie's. We love Charlie's. So I'm gonna go finish that first, and then I'm gonna go shower, and then I'm gonna do my toes, and then that's really it for tonight. I can't think of anything else that I need to do tonight, so that's really it for now. If I think of anything else, then I'll obviously like record it, but for now, that's really it. Yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Not even. I'll see you guys later at dress rehearsal.
Hey guys, it is the morning. I feel so dead right now, but it's currently 8:43. I got my outfit on. I just got to put my shoes. Why dress rehearsal gotta be so early? This is the earliest I've waked up or gotten up on a Saturday. You know how crazy that is? And I couldn't even sleep last night. But anyways, I'm gonna put my shoes on, and then I'm gonna head down there, and then you guys will meet everybody. So I'll see you guys when I get there.
Follow me on Instagram at Sierra Langston.
No name or nothing.
I look rough. Just wait till the after.
This is the before of the LatinX banquet.
Yes, we're gonna eat. Are you gonna insert the dance?
Yeah, I'm gonna have somebody record it.
You're not ready.
So we have Key right here. This is our captain, Rebecca. Say hi to him. We have Natalia.
Not too much on my hand.
And we have the other girls practicing. Nevaeh. Zoe.
Hi.
They're practicing right now.
They're just bored. I have a headache.
I'll add the tag.
You won't be disappointed.
I'll add the tag. The little Instagram logo.
I'm so tired.
The little Instagram logo and then Kiara.
I'm so tired.
She got her nail popped off.
Yeah, okay, but look, it looks like I just got them done. This shit don't look like
press-ons.
But it was doing a little stepping, but I found it. Just go back on.
You found it.
$8 at Walmart.
Sally Amazon.
Period. I'm excited to see. I just want to feel pretty.
Oh, Maya, come say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog. This is Maya.
Hey, vlog. I look real
pretty. We all look
so
pretty.
This is the before.
Yeah, this is the before.
I already did my Instagram promo.
I'll add all of y'all. And then we have Jaylee practicing.
I'm excited to put my dress on. Like, I love it.
Wait, did you show us?
No, I didn't take a picture because I was rushing.
Did you order it? What did you order?
I got it from Windsor, the mall. So it's white.
So it's not okay.
But sparkly. Not like an ugly. It's
like this white. Well, that's no, silver, yeah.
But like, I don't know if you can see the sparkle on me because I showered, but it's like pixie dust, almost sparkly, instead of like the like
straight up glitter.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so nice though.
And it's low, it's a low
I
cut.
I can't wait.
It's low oh. cut. And then, like, oh, it fits down here. It fits down here in the movie, though.
Yeah.
It fits down here, but it, like, kind of crosses a little bit. And then it has sleeves that are, like, flowy.
Oh! You got that from the mall?
Yes. Like, $48.
Alright, I'll catch you guys when we're about to make the TikToks. This is
hey
Selena.
Y'all.
Selena, Jaylene.
I look like a bum.
We got Maya again. This is the before, guys. The before.
We're gonna eat later.
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay, I'm gonna actually eat now.
No, 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 no.
This is what we deal with every day. I'll see you guys when I'm about to start getting ready. I am back in my room. I picked up my mail. And what is this? The guy gives it to me. He's like, oh, it's ripped, but I hope everything, and it is there. Why is it ripped? But whatever. But this is my mask for the y'all. I wanted to get red, but the red one would not have come in time, so I have to go with black. Her. Who is she? But it is currently 12:07. I've been up since 8:30. I'm tired. So I'm going to go back to sleep, or try to, and then I'm gonna try to go back to sleep, and then when I wake up I am going to shower and shave, and then I'm gonna head to my captain's house so I can get fully ready with the dress, the makeup, the nails, everything. So, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's something about this girl, man. From around my way. Ever try to hold back your feelings? Would it just been saying? But when I finally found the words to say, I wanted to when I changed the score, you said my sex was a lie, but my brain gave you more. Something about how your ex was a toy. I guess. I really wanna stay, I really wanna go, I really need to know. Can we get it
together? Get it together. I've been. All in my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your favorite. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Oh, baby, you can give it something. Maybe I can run all the time. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I need it, baby. I'm late, but I check in with you. I know that I need my friends, but I wouldn't wanna leave. No, I wouldn't wanna bleed. Even my heart, my mind, and my body. My body. letting you go, baby. At last, to my body, so crazy. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I need it, baby. I'm late, but I still check in with you. I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't wanna leave. No, I wouldn't wanna bleed. Even if I
hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like Stockton. Just joshing. I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put a ball in the end zone. Put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro jet song. Give me that tempo. So cool, he a fool with the shit. Told her don't let her friend zone. In the building, I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine or Vincenzo's. Waves in my ass, smoking weed. Keep it through the
trust me, but I need on peace, baby. Light sleep, baby. I ain't stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. All time looking for the process. Andre had to bounce, yeah. Come on me, keep all of your things, yeah. Get stop it, Gucci, stop it, Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out the peak. Full speed, so call it belly, baby. Come on me, keep all of your things, yeah. Get stop it, Gucci, stop it, Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out the peak. Full speed, sweet and shiny. Rolls Royce, black, and hidden glitter.
I was gonna get hate most out of the club.
You can't even get in.
Leg out.
I need more.
Hey, Lou.
Hey guys, this is after the performance. This is our shirt.
Tina Vea on the spot.
Team Vicky.
I'm a rapper, yes. Listen to my music on SoundCloud.
You for real?
No.
Imagine. Oh yeah, yeah.
I like chicken and fries. I don't dust, I die.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Because that's really how their song is sounding, bro. All right, but we ate out here. We ate it. We left no crumbs.
None. The plate was clean.
Y'all. Damn, you're not wrong there, but okay.
It was lit clean. That's how much we ate.
It was fast as hell.
As hell.
I was trying to, I wanted to yell, slow the fuck down.
No, bro. As soon as,
not Dolphy. It starts from the pa, 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 pa. That's where it starts.
Yes.
Like,
at the end? No, at the beginning.
I feel like by the time we get to Dolphy, it's fast.
Yeah, it's
been
fast.
But it starts here. That's why we was trying to like match the.
I'm like trying to slow it down, but nobody wanna hear. So whatever.
Yes, the culprit needs to be culprited, cause.
But it was fine. We still ate,
and we did eat.
Cause
that rice was good as hell.
Right? This is the first time I ate rice besides my mom and my auntie.
But
I guess some more. Someone cooked it here.
Can I say that on YouTube?
I'll beep it out. It wasn't that good.
Beep it out.
What, the fruit punch?
The fruit punch.
You didn't like it?
It was fruit punch.
Okay, so it was good. Fruit punch is good in general.
Overhyped.
Someone cooked here. I kind of want to see the performance though, because in the dresses.
I don't want an apple juice.
Let's go. Let's go see.
Apple
there's apple
here?
Juice. Oh, there. But yeah. Wait. Show my shirt. Shit. My bad. Show my shirt.
Hey y'all.
Oh my god. I didn't put it for you.
My bad. Yes, Vicky with a Y.
Not an I. Not an E. Whatever. Vicky with a Y. All right. Let's go watch the other performances.
Yes.
I'll see y'all when we dress. When we change back into our dresses. Cause I didn't even show y'all the full dress yet. So that's crazy.
Some order, you gotta fuck it up. Not the one who made the rules. Left, right. Let me see you do it. Left, do it. Right, 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 do it.
No. Yeah. I just heard he got shot in his foot. Shot. Ain't no leg shots, bitch, nigga.
Tired, but I'm obviously gonna insert some clips of me
with the full dress on because I didn't get a full video of like just me, and I took pictures. And check out the pictures on my Instagram, cause that's where all the pictures gonna be. But I'm gonna show you guys the dress a little bit right here, right now. But it's the end of the night. I'm tired. I'm ready to go back to sleep. But it was a good night. It was a good night. So obviously we got the makeup done by me. Lashes by my captain. I got my necklace always on me. My ring, other ring, my earrings, my watch. And we have the dress. Yes, I have my slippers on. We have the dress. Got it from Shein. Per. And then I just had black heels on. And then I have biker shorts under my dress. But yeah. But yeah, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on my Instagram. And go support my bracelet business. I started making bracelets. So if you want to get bracelets, go follow my Instagram and DM me. I'm going to put the link right here, obviously. So go support that. And follow all my girlies on their Instagram. Go like on their pictures. Go comment on their pictures. Because if you're not doing that, what are you doing? Exactly. So, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I'll see you guys in the next one.